with the dumbass that was up there shooting RPGs at us. Because, you know, he doesn't give a fuck. He doesn't give a fuck about our comics. I just remember something. Ah, grenades. So you know what? Why don't we shoot a grenade in there? Make one or two.
Kinda get the feeling we're not welcome here.
Hey,
come on, we can
here's
take
a grenade. Oh god. That hurt like a bitch. Oh my god. Fuck you. Spider thingies. Have the battle. Joe.
Ready? Roger.
Is it cool? Oh, God. Yeah, stab me in the middle of the battle. Don't worry about the civilian. Thanks for the help. Oh, what? You're kidding me, right? Oh my god. See, this is why I told you guys not to use that many. Like, use one and then that's it. But, yeah, there we go. I regain my power. Just to tell you guys, the secrets, if you die, I don't believe. Yeah, you don't get them again. So. Yeah, don't just like keep dying just to get unlimited skill points. You don't get them again. Shit, I was so close.
First floor hostage secured.
Copy that, Alpha. Now clear out of there.
You okay? Ching Chan Chong, Chu Chan Chu Madre. Oh, Spanish. Shit. Alright, Facebook. Oh, cutscene.
All hostages are okay. Alpha team is clear.
Copy that. Commencing with bombing.
What? Great. Just
shit,
great.
We're trapped. What the hell do we do now?
I don't know.
HQ to Alpha. You can get out on the third floor. There's a balcony on the west side of the building. Get moving.
This is your fault. Why don't you just blow the thing open? I'm guessing there's gonna be enemies.
Alpha team, get out of there now!
Yeah, I'm going.
Preparations to bomb the building are complete. Planes have been scrambled.
We don't want to be here when those birds show up.
Alive after that, really. You have got to be kidding me. They're seriously checking if there's anything alive. Oh shit. Little camera lights. Delicious. Looks familiar.
Cesarino!
Shh!
Okay.
Grabando.
Tú?
Well, that was the end of the first chapter, guys. So So I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of the I got gold. So I'm gonna show you guys a bit of the store system in this game. So okay, let's press okay. See, this is how you get the you get the things from the previous. Nice. Skill points are all the way on the top right. You can see how it works. You pick up the skills, it adds up, and Chris, I don't really need this. You never actually need more than the four boxes they gave you, I believe. Campaign, they only give you one. So let's do let's go for lock on that is that's how it works. So I'll see you guys on the I'm just gonna show you guys the cutscene and then we'll pick up in the next time, okay? Goodbye. Like always, please like, comment, and subscribe. And thanks Capcom for making an awesome game. So yeah. That's the next cutscene.
Running recon alone.
Listen up. The BSAA, our job is to rid the world of bioterrorism. The only way we're going to do that is by sticking together. Nobody's expendable. Exactly. Now, each and every one of you may be ready to die for our cause. But it's my job to make sure we all get through this alive. Suck it up, Finn. Sorry, sir. No one gets left behind. Not on my watch. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Finn, give us the update.
Yes, sir. The gorillas are using a new species of BOW. Command is calling them Juavo. They are extremely intelligent, incredibly strong, and have the ability to mutate in response to physical trauma.
All right, you know the drill. Split into three teams. Move out!
You got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
You're the rookie, huh?
Yes, sir. Finn McCauley, sir.
I know you're nervous, Finn. The team's got your back, okay?
Yes, sir. I'll give this everything I've got.